Here we go, creepiest things that have happened to me as a nurse, part three.
One time I was in ICU helping another nurse, Francis Bay, the patient who had been there for about 4 days. He was in a horrible accident. He was declared brain dead, like no brain activity EEG whatsoever. And the family was deciding whether to take him off life support, and they only had like a couple more hours to decide because the doctor had given him like 3 days to decide. The family was from Haiti and they were performing rituals and praying over him 24 hours a day the entire time he was there, even when we were bathing him. The other nurse that I was bathing the patient with likes to talk to comatose patients. So she's talking to him. Let's call him Larry. Larry, move your foot. Larry, hold my hand. Larry, we're going to turn you over. All of a sudden, Larry grabs her hand. I literally just got goosebumps retelling this story. So she keeps talking to him even louder. Larry, move your foot. The family starts to gather around and starts praying really, really loud in their Creole language. He started to move more. Scans later in the day showed brain activity. 4 months later, he walked into the ICU to thank us.